It's 8 o'clock at WWRR Scranton-Wilkes-Barre.
Hey, this is Ron Keel. We can be wild forever. Somebody gonna put those chains on me.
I wanna be wild forever. Hi, everyone. This is Eric Martin from the band Mr. Big. Just take my heart when you go.
I don't have the need for it anymore. Hi, this is Jay Pepper from Tiger Tales.
You're listening to Decades with Joey Kramer.
And you're listening to Decades with Joey Kramer.
You're listening to Decades with Joey Kramer. Rock on!
This is Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
All right, here we go. It's 8 o'clock. That means it is time for Hairspray at 8. I missed it last week. This is the part I missed the most. We got new music from Jack Russell's Great White. And guess what? Quiet Riot has another lead singer. Surprise, surprise, right? Heaven's Edge. Skin to skin, Hairspray at 8.
You say you got the will to live. Why don't you come and live with me? You said you could find better things to do. Let me show you what I got to give. Cause I know that habit. Show me your boss and go. Just reach out, grab it. Pretend that it's on, you know. If I say right now that I did it for love, you know that I did it for me. If you wanna start messing with the push and shove, you know you won't get it for free. Let's go, skin to skin.
High was your hair. This is Hairspray at 8. Decades on 105 The River.
Oh, it's all mine.
Decades it is, Joey Kramer, and a lot, you know, I was gone a week, and it seemed like all the good stuff happened at the week I was on. I mean, nothing makes me happier when I look and I see, oh my God, Quiet Riot has another new lead singer. It is true, and not only do they have a new lead singer, but Bobby Blotzer grabs their old lead singer. We'll talk about it coming up, but Slaughter right here from their 97 album, Revolution. They're working on something new, hopefully for 2017. You're my everything.
But
This is Hairspray at 8 with Joe E. Kramer on 105 The River.
Tunnel Reach Radio, this is Decades. We had a little technical problem there. Deck Russell's Great White, by the way, Sign of the Times. The brand new album is in stores. Actually, it's coming out in a few, I believe it's coming out in about 2 weeks, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to look it up right now because that's what I was doing. I was on my computer and the song ended. Shouldn't have that happen. Okay, new album from Jack Russell's Great White. It's called He Saw It Coming. It's out in stores. Just came out the last week of February. Now, I talked to Jack about a week ago or so, and actually talked to him again on Friday. He called me, and Sign of the Times is the single that they're pushing right now, but I'm telling you, this album is fantastic. It's got, the one song is called Blame It on the Night, which is phenomenal. Another one on there is called Anything for You. If you're looking to get it, you could go to jackrussellsgreatwhite.com. It's on Amazon, it's on iTunes, and it's on vinyl. Absolutely, it is on vinyl. Now, the thing I wanted to talk about, and you know, it's funny not having Timmy Rex here to fight with, but the thing I wanted to talk about is this whole thing that went on last week with Quiet Riot. Now, Quiet Riot, as you know, I've jumped on them in the past. Kevin Dubrow, of course, the original frontman, passed away in 2007. Mark Huff, Scott Volcom, Jizzy Pearl, Sean Nichols was their latest. Now, are you ready? They got a brand new this. It just gets worse. It's not. It doesn't get any better. It gets worse. Their brand new lead singer is none other than American Idol's James Durbin. Dead air is required for that. James Durbin. Now, if you don't remember him from 2011, I didn't watch Idol, but I did see the video of him doing. He was like the heavy metal idol. Did a performance with Judas Priest. Did Living After Midnight. Everybody was, oh God, he's fantastic. He's gonna. Well, Frankie Benelli got him. He's now the new lead singer of Quiet Riot, and they had this album called Road Rage, which came out, and it was available very shortly promotionally. And the Road Rage album is now going to be pushed back commercially until later this summer because they're going to go and take Sean Nichols' vocals out. And in order for them to represent Quiet Riot's lineup before it changes again, they're going to put Durbin's voice in there. James Durbin's voice in there. So I'm not even sure what to make of this anymore, but this is the way it is. James Durbin is the brand new vocalist for Quiet Riot. And if you think that's bad and you think that's funny, Bobby Blotzer, meanwhile, says, you know what? Well, if they don't want Nichols, I do. So Bobby Blotzer adds ex-Quiet Riot singer Sean Nichols to his version of Rat. He releases a version of Dance, which I'm going to be playing coming up, which he sounds like Weird Al Yankovic on it. And that's probably insulting Weird Al Yankovic, but that's how horrible it sounds. And he did show his new version of Rat, which is, you know, not Rat at all. It's like a Rat tribute band now, I guess, or a Rat cover band. He was performing live this past week at Mafina Cantina Taco Shop in Carlsbad, California. So I guess that's kicking off the Bobby Blotzer's Rat at a local taco shop near you. Is there anything else you could say? We got more Decades, more Hairspray at 8 coming up. We're going to hear from Danger Danger. I got something hot from Kiss in there. We're going to do some Rat. We're going to do some Bon Jovi off their very first album. And I want to get some Britney Fox in there, too. All straight ahead right here. This is Decades on Total Reach Radio. Hang on.
This is Hairspray at 8 with Joe E. Kramer. Turn it up.
Bang, bang. What's that sound? I gave you my love and you shot me down. Sneaking around. I gave you my love and you shot me down.
Danger, Danger. I'm a big Danger, Danger fan. And that is the original version of Bang Bang that was released in 1988. Cranking up Kiss from Asylum. Who Wants to Be Lonely? Hairspray at 8.
Because you can never use enough hairspray.
Hairspray at 8.
Decades with Joe E. Kramer on 105 The River.
Dance,
hairspray, and lots of it. This is Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
Shot through the heart, it's all part of the game that we call love. Would you be content to see me crying after these little games you put me through? After all I've done for you, you're tell the truth. Then somebody somewhere say you're gonna take the fall. I gave you everything, now here's the curtain call. And I'm shot through the heart as I lay there alone in the dark. Through the heart, it's all part of the game that we call love. Say you're sorry. I just don't know who you're talking to.
Of a bad name, which everybody used to call Shot Through the Heart back in the 80s. People still refer to it here. Bon Jovi actually has a song called Shot Through the Heart. And now, in case you've never heard it, you just did. And you know I love for Bon Jovi. Not one of my favorites, but hey, I like their older stuff. I like the debut. I like 7800 Fahrenheit. And I love Striper. Always there for you. This is Hairspray at 8. Decades on Total Reach Radio.
Love can be so cold, and loneliness can show more than words of broken promises. I want to show you what to love is.
the generation that put a hole in the ozone.
Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
Radio. This is Decades of GSL. Louis Cardenas, he was the guy with the biggest drum set in the world back in the 80s, and the video had all the dinosaurs and the lizards and Runaway right here in Decades. Love Def Leppard Unplugged. Check it out. This is Hairspray at 8.
Well, you could have a change of heart if you would only change your mind. Instead of slamming down the for the 100th time, I got your number on my wall, but I ain't gonna make that call. When divided we'll stand, baby, united we'll fall. Got the time, got a chance, gonna make it. Got my hands on your heart, gonna take it. All I know, I can't fight this flame. Well, you could have a change of heart if you would only change your mind. Cause I'm crazy about you, baby, time after time. Without you, I'm not alone. It's like a year without you, baby. Do you hear the heart of stone? Without you, can't stop the hurt. When love and hate collide, I don't wanna fight no more. I don't know what we're fighting for. When we treat each other, baby, like an act of war, I could tell a million lies, and it would come as no surprise. When the truth is like a stranger, but you're right between the eyes. There's a time and a place and a reason, and I know I got a love to believe in. All I know,
inside when love and hate collide.
Hairspray at 8.
Northeast PA's wanna fight the river.
Thank you.
you know if you listen to the show every week, and that is probably one of my all-time favorite songs. I don't know why. It's just, it's one of those songs you feel like driving with the top down, and even though I don't like the summer, I would drive with the top down during the winter, and I'm so psyched because it's like, we're getting ready for Snowmageddon. If you live here in the Northeast, if you're listening anywhere in the world, here in the Northeast, we're expecting this mammoth snowstorm on Monday night and Tuesday. A couple weeks ago, it was 70 degrees, and I love winter, and everybody was saying to me, oh, well, winter's over. Sorry, Joe. You know, and I said, wait. And we just got about 8 inches of snow on Friday, and now they're looking for something like 13 to 17, 18 inches on Tuesday, so all the snow of a whole winter in a matter of 6 days. Life is good. Decades Artist Spotlight. It is coming up next. We got the one and only Mike Tramp with us. We're going to talk about his new album, of course. And we're going to play a lot of new music off his new album. In fact, I'm going to play nothing but new music off his album over the next hour. You're going to love this stuff. Trust me. We're going to do that. We're going to talk a little bit about White Lion, too. Everybody always says, are they getting back together ever? And he'll answer that question too. So Decades Artist Spotlight is next. Don't go anywhere. This is Decades. Hairspray and 8. Total Reach Radio 105 The River 104.9 100.7 FM 1340 AM around the world at 105theriver.net. Decades with JoeyKramer.com. The Radio Bold app. Download it today. The Spotlight is next. Hang on.